guys, Tony here with Maple Glass Printing. Today, I'm going to show you the world's most advanced glass 3D printers. So, why 3D print glass? Well, glass 3D printing has the potential to revolutionize glass manufacturing. Not only can we make parts quickly and more complicated, but we can also divert waste away from landfill by creating circular systems where that material gets reused. Using our innovative technologies, we plan on pioneering a new way of making glass. So how does 3D printing work? Today we're going to touch on filament preparation, printer preparation, and of course, the actual 3D printing glass process. First, we need to prepare our filament. We can buy glass rods or create them ourselves using our Vitri-Glass process. A deeper video will be coming soon about this. Now that the filament's ready, we need to create a design. So we've been really lucky to collaborate with heaps of awesome designers and artists all around the world. And typically we start with a 3D model or a 3D file and convert that to G-code. That G-code we put into our machine and then we create our part.
First, we load the filament. In this case, we have a red opaque glass. Then, we set the temperatures of the heated block and print chamber. This will depend on the type of glass that you're using. After that, we upload the code and then we can start the printing process. This part was designed by Brandon Callahan and Firak Sun, two amazing glass artists in the States. They create the design using grasshopper and rhino. As you can see, we've made heaps of parts with them, and using traditional glass manufacturing techniques, it would be very difficult, if not impossible, to create these parts. This is a Batman figurine that we printed at 0.25mm layer height. And as you can see, there's heaps of detail on this model. Also, you can use the glass 3D printer for glass research.
There you have it. 3D printing glass is now a reality. Check out our machine brochures on the website and feel free to get in touch at any time.